It's still a little bit of a wild west out there in crypto land. Do you wake up every morning fearful of potential regulation, and what do you think that looks like?
Well, I wake up every morning with my kids screaming at me, but then, you know, I don't wake up in the morning think about financial regulation, but it is...
Maybe it's just me. Maybe it's just me.
I promise you, I do not think about regulators in the morning. But, you know, I do think that the U.S. regulators in particular need to get with the program and come up with more proactive regulation. You know, most of our business isn't in the United States. We're a San Francisco company. We have a big office in Chelsea, you know, New York City. But most of our transactions are overseas. And that's because the overseas countries like Singapore, Asia, Europe, they've come up with crypto regulation. The U.S. did that with the Telecommunications Act for the internet, and we saw the benefits of that and internet companies being built in the United States. You look at the NASDAQ, so many of the top market cap companies are internet companies. We created early regulation. We led that around the world. And I think we're falling behind with crypto regulation. And, you know, we grew 20x international with ODL, our on-demand liquidity product. We couldn't grow the same way in the United States because I think there's still some hesitancy with financial institutions adopting crypto until the regulators come up with a clear framework. And I'm looking forward to that in 2022 for sure.
So you think regulation is next year? This is a thing for next year?
I mean, I thought it was last year and the year before and the year before. I mean, I think it's, I'm hoping it's next year. And listen, like the United States can absolutely catch up and do the right thing in creating a clear framework. And no doubt we will be the epicenter of this future crypto world built and building new kinds of products that are more accessible and revolutionary. But, you know, we gotta come up with a clear framework first.